Roshni, Sudhakar, myself, and a few of us went to a padlock party. So it was just pure by chance. Sudhakar was there as well. We had grouped it last minute and saw the guy, and I was like, yeah, this guy's falling for this beautiful girl. He was gone. Vida to ho gaya. Far and wide, I see them searching. Naseeb, I think, that for the first four times, Sudhakar's key unlocked Roshni's padlock. Four times in a row. Now that's saying something.
And Sudhakar, like I've always said, I think you've done extremely well in finding someone who is beautiful, caring, smart, and loving. And Roshni, you found someone who's, well, you found Sudha, yeah? So congratulations. And I guess opposites do attract. Someone who is caring, will support you when you need it most, is trustworthy and loyal, is fun to be with, dependable, understanding, and unselfish. And in Roshni, I believe Sudhakar has found himself another true friend. So this lady, I cannot tell you how much love she has for her family. You know, I spent like the last year and a half seeing her, seeing the love that she has for her family. You know, she works tirelessly. She spent like 14 days non-stop shopping for everyone. She soldiered on. She stayed up till about 2 a.m. every day for the past like 2-3 weeks, basically sorting things out, helping everyone out. And I'm very lucky to have you. I know that. I know you make me a better man as well. We open the sky, pull down the moon, saw through the dark, and we found the truth. I found you. It's always been you, love. It's always